She's such a great person, and you know, she just comes to set so much life, and it's so contagious.
To kiss Jennifer was pretty uncomfortable.
Kissing Jennifer Lawrence is uncomfortable?
Well, yeah. She's one of my best friends, I love her. But if we had a kissing scene, she would make a point of eating garlic or tuna fish.
Before you do a kissing scene, what, you don't brush your teeth? And I was like, yeah, I brush my teeth, like, because it's like, I gotta go.
I'm thinking about going on.
To ever have a man this good looking ever be my best friend, I would just never assume.
Not a loser.
It's better if I do you, I'm gonna replace it with him. He's much more in like his laugh.
Jennifer has perfect imitation of him.
Look good.
Thanks. Like your beard.
Yes, I like the hair. Your dress.
What?
For Christian Bale?
No, I never did.
For anyone.
I swear. That's a one-way street of jealousy. My favorite color.
It's really good.
That's, I mean, look at his beard. Yeah, his beard represents everything you need to know. His beard is a 10.
It is. It,
yeah.
And the rest of them.
And so is he.
He's a 10.
Yeah.
But it looked really favorite to look at. Yeah. Okay. All of our favorites. It was fitting. It fitted well. It was fitting.
He's the most wonderful, lovable, like just family-oriented, sweet, hilarious. He's amazing. And he's kind of teaching me like toughen up a little bit, which is important, and I needed that.
These sets were incredible.
Liam always gives me dog advice that I don't ask for.
You love us, give us real tears right now.